When you have over 1,000 motorcycles running sa gabi, it doesn't become motorcycle tourism. It becomes noise tourism. Am I correct there, Department of Tourism?
Sir, I would not really describe it as noise tourism. Sir, we have identified, there are identified stops now, which are tourism destinations where we hope not.
No, it is noise. Trust me, it is noise.
What is the tourism component of this event?
It's the fact that these activities stop at specific destinations, which we also want to promote. And we encourage them to stay and spend at these destinations.
Hindi na po titigil yung mga riders niyan. Dahil ang intention ng riders ay matapos nga nila ng mabilisan. Kayo naman, pinipilit nyo na i-connect sa tourism. Pero I cannot see any aspect of that na may i-connect sa tourism. Pilit na pilit, madam. Mr. Tan, sabi nyo kanina, yes, groups of 30, interval of 10 to 15 minutes. Kung kukumputin ko, sa estimate ko, hindi lang po 4 na oras eh. Ilang oras po yun?
7 and a half?
Siguruhin po ninyo, dahil sa isip ko, maski yung 7 and a half na sagot ninyo kulang eh. Pwede ba, pag tinanong po kayo, yung kung hindi po kayo sigurado, ay sabihin po ninyo. Kasi parang kung magsumagot po kayo, ay it's a fact or it's true.
Opo.
Yun lang po ang hiling namin. Dahil namimislead yung mga nakikinig kung hindi sila mabilis dun sa kwan eh. Kasi dun sa pagsagot pa lang ninyo, alam na namin na imposible eh. Yung sagot po ninyo na 4 hours. Please do not take for granted yung kaalaman ng mga member rito.
I'd like to ask the Department of Tourism. Yes, ma'am. You have this program, Motorcycle Tourism, correct?
Yes, sir.
And you support events like this?
Generally, sir, tourism-oriented events.
So is the Iron Boss Ironman Motorcycle Challenge a tourism activity?
Yes, there's a tourism component to the activity.
I want to know how the LGUs will how do LGUs benefit from events like this when they just pass through an LGU?
Sir, as mentioned earlier, also no, they stop at certain they call it, I think, pit stops. No, so these are identified destinations where the riders take a break, spend some time at the place. Dine, shop a little, and
no, because this race is should be completed within 24 hours. Meaning to say, it passes through 9 provinces, and in short, nagmamadali sila makatapos in 24 hours. And if it's a big motorcycle, most likely they'll stop for about 2 or 3 times just to refill. So the question is, how will the LGUs benefit from this kind of motorcycle activity?
Sir, under the program, the TPB does not support races per se, but tourism okay. activities.
All right. Now, there's a good side and a bad side to events like this. Now, the not so good side here is that, of course, number one, merong overspeeding. Tapos sa gabi, pag tumatakbo sila, most of them may mga auxiliary lights, meaning may mga supplementary headlights sila, and that's blinding sa mga kasalubong ng mga sasakyan. So it bothers a lot of automobiles na kasalubong nila sa highway, no? Doon sa nakita natin na video kanina, nakita natin yung counterflowing na nangyari, kaya na aksidente. Okay? And then sa probinsya, pagdating ng alas 9, tahimik na lahat. Hanggang alas 5 ng umaga yon. So pag ganun karaming motorsiklo ang tumatakbo sa ganung oras ng gabi, it becomes noise. So my question is, should you, as part of tourism, should you continue this kind of program, supporting this kind of programs?
Sir, following this, no, I'm sure now we will review the program.
I think you should review My suggestion is, it will be very difficult for the Department of Tourism to support this kind of challenges. Now, kung mga unity ride na parang pasyal lang, running at low speeds, then I understand that that's good. But a race that will cost lives of people on public roads will be very difficult for a government entity to support. Thank you, Mr. Chair.
Thank you. DOT, you consider this event as tourism-oriented?
Sir, there is a tourism component to the event.
That's what you answered the Honorable Gomez a while ago. Nakikinig po ako eh. Diba? Yung event na ito ay tourism-oriented. That's why it's part of your program. Di po ba?
Sir, just to clarify, the event has a tourism component and that is what the program, the PMT program supports.
What is the tourism component of this event?
It's the fact that these activities stop at specific destinations, which we also want to promote. And we encourage them to stay and spend at these destinations.
So, yung tourism aspect, nasa SBMA at saka kung saan nagtapos. Is that what you're trying to tell us, madam?
Sir, just to cite some examples, there are certain checkpoints identified. For example, the farmer Plaza Burgos in Vigan, rock formation in Lipakulaw.
Hindi na po titigil yung mga riders niyan dahil ang intention ng riders ay matapos nga nila nang mabilisan. Kayo naman pinipilit niyo na i-connect sa tourism pero I cannot see any aspect of that na may i-connect sa tourism. Pilit na pilit, madam. Di po ba? Baka sa budget, tatanungin ko na yan.
We will consider
kung magkano ang budget ninyo na in-spend because of this. And people, you know, resources of government are supposed to be equitably distributed. Pero ito, magkano ba ang Ducati na 400? You know, there are more sections of our society who would need more your funds. Di po ba?
Yes, sir. We note your recommendation and we will reconsider support
yes.
for such activities.
You see, I do not see any part of it that would impinge on the any aspect of tourism in so far as your department is concerned. Yun ang nakikita ko. Kasi ang mga tao, pagtigil nga nun, mabilis nga yung pagtigil nila eh. Dahil oras ang hinahabol nila eh.